So everybody's always asking me, or I see people looking for jobs. They go to school, they get a degree in order to get a job. And then they pound the pavement, they look at help wanted ads, all to get a job.
Job, job.
And then every time some adventure comes up, they can't do it because they have a job. Their whole life revolves around the job. They get up early to go to the job, they come home late from the job. And so life begins to equal job. And people who don't have a job, which I have to say are a lot of people in Colombia, and the job mindset is very strong here, are always like, I gotta get a job, I gotta get a job. Do you know of a job? A job, a job, a job. Jobs are so passive. You're waiting for somebody else to make your life for you. What you should be looking for is an opportunity. Opportunities are everywhere, but they require you to take initiative. You can't sit back and wait for opportunity to find you. Another thing is that opportunity requires courage. If you are fearful, if you are full of doubts and anxiety, if you discover an opportunity and you find a million things wrong with it, and if you find yourself in that pattern over and over again, finding things wrong with every opportunity that comes your way, then you are afraid, my friend. You are afraid. And you have to beat that. I'll be talking about how to beat that in future videos. All of us experience fear. I experience fear. I'm in a shopping mall with people around me talking to a camera. I mean, that's just foolish, isn't it? Anyway, you have to go out and find opportunities to make money. Now, a lot of times I see people say, people get around after 10 years of the job thing and they say, I want to start a business, okay? First of all, just forget about the business aspect, because the first thing you're going to think of is, oh, I need a business license. Where do I get a business license? Forget that nonsense, okay? This is 1950s level thinking. You don't need a business license. Just find customers, find people who need a service or product, and provide it to them. Now, you say, well, I don't really know anything. I went to school for humanities. That's fine. I'm 47. I learn new things every day. How old are you? 25? You can learn new things. Learn writing. Learn graphic design. Learn programming. Learn digital marketing. Learn any one of 100 new things. In 6 months, you can get to a position where you're able to serve clients. That's when you start running into imposter syndrome, and I'll talk about that in a future video. But I want you to get off of the job mindset. Forget about a job. Look for opportunities. To take proper advantage of opportunities, you gotta build courage. We'll be talking about that soon.